was wird denn hier gemacht?
Entschuldigung, ich bin Zimmermann.
What's going on here?
There's a concert.
A concert?
Yes.
And how long will it be?
For 1 hour.
Huh?
1 hour.
1 hour. Okay, thank you. We will go.
You can leave only from the other door. This door is closed.
From this door?
Yes.
This door.
Sorry. This door is closed now. You can leave in the other door.
The
other one. This is for an hour, yes.
Where's the...
The other is there is an exit there. Sorry. This is called Social Dissonance. It's a durational concert. It happens in Athens. It was happening in Athens and in Kassel in the same time, now only in Kassel. We have to inform you that we are being filmed, and this film will be uploaded online and projected tomorrow here in this screen. And the duration of the concert is an hour, and it's better for you and for us if you stay for the whole hour. If you cannot commit, it's better for you to leave right now. And last thing is that we have to speak one by one because of the acoustics of this room. And we cannot be all heard if we speak all together. So it's preferable we speak one by one. If you really need to leave in the middle of the concert, you just need to give us some feedback so we'll learn from you and improve.
Okay, so we're not reading it.
Sorry, can you tell us why you need to leave?
For me it's hard to sit.
This is
I'm
one
so
thing and
okay.
The other thing. It's more my friend who wanted to
I want to go.
Okay.
I would have stayed and tried.
Okay.
I come back. Okay. Another time. Thank you.
Tell us loud what are you thinking? Could you say loud what are you thinking?
I can understand. But
say loud.
I tried to say to him that my head is going around what kind of situation it is. There are rules, or not rules, but it's said. Some behavior would be better for me than another one. So we are in a room. And we are performing 1 hour.
So who would prefer a set of rules?
Yeah.
Is there someone that would agree to this person that some rules are given? I ask if there is someone that agrees that there should be some rules. This person said that it is, I think I'm saying it right, maybe, that she would prefer that,
No? I just told you about my imagination, my thoughts, and I was wondering if in this room at this time, we have rules together, or each person for him or herself. Are you, maybe? You're a team? We are not a team? Do you understand?
Sorry? What?
You are a team, maybe? So that's only my thinking.
With who? A team with who?
I think we are the actors of the performance. We are the actors. Nobody else.
So everyone who agrees that we are all the actors, please raise your hand.
For what?
Everyone that agrees that we are all actors.
Is it anyone who wants to read it loud? Anyone who wants to read the score loud so everybody can hear? Okay. Come here.
Social dissonance. Listen carefully. The audience. Listen carefully. The audience is your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity. Between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the I-we relation while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject to emerge.
Yes, of course. Can you tell us why you have second thoughts?
I'm not sure. It's maybe too dangerous, I don't know.
Too dangerous?
Yeah.
Because?
To make a decision, but I don't like to make a decision now.
But why dangerous?
I don't know.
I don't understand why it could be dangerous.
For me, the moment, I don't like to make a decision. Then every decision has some reason.
If you can speak a little bit louder, because of the problem with the acoustics, nothing else. Is anyone else who has the same opinion? Is it anyone else who has the same opinion? He's not sure if we have to implement the score because he thinks that it could be possibly dangerous, if I translate him right.
And what about the people that didn't vote for anything?
I think your decision is dangerous, maybe. So I like to be lazy in this case.
But if you don't help us to do this interpretation, nothing will happen, you know it.
Right? Democracy. Nothing will happen. Democracy.
Yes, but who didn't vote for anything? Who don't vote, generally? Okay, so for example, you. Can you tell us why?
Because I have no idea what to do. I have the feeling, okay, it's a theoretical score, and I don't know how to react with my body to it. I can think about it, but then I don't know.
So you're not sure? You're in the third category?
Yes, I'm not sure how to realize it. I have no idea how to do it.
Okay, but there were some people that for the first, not the second, not for the third. And just to ask that we all vote, because otherwise, yes, it's not going to work.
I mean, you haven't defined any of those words. You haven't given us a working definition of democracy, or actor, or performer, participant, and so on. So we don't really know the terms of what we're voting for. So it's not really, so it's not democracy, it's just an arbitrary concept.
It's just that?
It's an arbitrary concept that you're playing with. You're not actually giving us any real terms in terms of what we're actually voting for. A score, what is that?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's a question, and it's a question to you and to everybody who's involved in presenting this performance.
Do you want us to define the score?
Well, it would be helpful, I think.
How we should act, how we should take certain actions inside the space.
Who's we in this context? You, us, all of us?
All of us.
Because we are not the same person, the same group that the others group. You know what I mean? I'm sorry about my English, but it's not possible already be played because this is different from the other group.
like relation world. Thank you.
Sorry, you cannot leave that wall. Sorry, it's closed, that door.
Would be wonderful, either in this space or in the real world, but to do that, I have no idea how to begin. And for you to put us into a room with terrible acoustics and expect us to figure this out with no beginning point is very difficult. No.
Christopher D'Arcangelo's works are
where?
In this building.
Christopher D'Arcangelo.
His works must be in this building. I couldn't find it so far. I'm looking for Christopher D'Arcangelo's works, which is in this building, and I couldn't find them. Yet?
It's in the back, close to the toilets.
In the toilet?
Close to the toilets.
Close to the toilet? All right, that's very useful. Thank you.
Just here.
Only documentation.
Ah, nice. Thank you.
So, right at the other end of the same
completely
forms.
Opposite yeah. part of the building. That's
in the wrong room.
Wants to be prepared with concepts, questions, and movements. Also in democracy, they want to downvote, either for yes or no, they are not taking. So I think we started a little wrong because we took a decision when you thought it was more than 50%, but we didn't take the one who didn't want to be in democracy. And then we also didn't know how many we had that were not voting. And this is actually not part of the percentage, so I think we should, if we are like, in this kind of voting thing, like, no, the ones who are voting and follow the democracy.
Yeah,
we can do that. Well, do you want to ask me So the ones who wants to be prepared with concepts, questions, and movements, and as a way to explore our dissonance. Mm-hmm. Can we raise our hand? And the one who does not want to be prepared. Okay, so it's
your
turn.
But the people who raise their hands and are not voting.
But in democracy, when people that doesn't vote, that's like bottom blanco. It's at least 99. It doesn't count. It's not part of it. It's like, if you have like 100 people, but only 5 people vote, and 3 people vote for something, that's the answer.
So let's make 2 teams, the people who vote and want to do something, and the people who don't.
Why we don't speak Spanish, Italian, for example?
Certo, possiamo parlare in italiano?
Yeah. All Italian people here, please.
What?
All Italian speaking people. But you speak that I can't speak English and democracy?
Va benissimo, io per me non c'è problema.
Va Bene.
È italiano?
No.
Ah.
Spanish?
Ok. Oh, va bene. Possiamo capirci.
Apezzalerish?
Come?
Apezzalerish?
No.
Ich habe keine Demokratie machen, ich kann mitreden in den Grotzen.
I didn't speak to
Ich habe nicht, das ist nicht. Ich kann Demokratie nur machen, wenn ich kann mitreden. Wenn ich nicht kann mitreden, kann ich keine Demokratie machen.
I don't understand what you're
saying. Yeah, I don't understand you.
Okay.
That's the problem. Have you can you find a solution? Maybe you can paint?
I can try. Can you say, can you repeat?
Yeah. I just try to understand how many people are speaking English, or if you are the minority, you should go on and check what is the most common language in this room. If it's Lithuanian, let's go with Lithuanian. You know, there is no point in speaking English in the basic English. Here, I understand.
We could come closer.
To whom? Closer to whom?
Could we choose? Could we change to whom? Could we change to whom? What would be best for the communication? Change room.
Yeah, we can or change room or go closer to each other. The people who want to communicate, they could go closer.
So my understanding from reading this, and this is just my guess, is that we can either get some concepts, questions, and movements that are hopefully taught to us, explained to us, or we can sit here and think about democracy until the hour's over. I think it would be more interesting to have something presented to us that came from...
Well, something already happened.
That's true.
There is no zero net result of this. There are only the system and something happened for an hour, 50 minutes, forever. Yes, that's the idea, actually. You know, if there was a different idea, we should have been presented with a structured discussion, points to elaborate, but that was not given. So I assume that whatever goes in this room is the overall net result of the interaction between us.
What I've gotten is it's hard for us to make a decision.
Well, there was nothing to decide on, basically. Besides marginal issues like empty words, ideological concept that are kind of passé.
But they also offer us to use the audience as an instrument, right?
Mm-hmm. So but we are the audience.
Yeah.
We are the players along with them. We are all the actors.
We have been,
which is
we
are being
played. This guy's a performer, the guy on the phone.
I am a performer, I didn't hide it.
Where the audience would be watching you.
It's a matter of your choice if you want to be the audience or participate in this.
Why are you so serious? So like
exactly. Serious? I can't laugh.
Ah, but that's okay.
Tell me a joke.
You are not serious.
Tell me a joke.
I don't think so.
Tell me a joke.
No, I mean, this is a joke.
This?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you are so serious.
It's an act. It's a performance. Because he's responsible for documentation.
The camera changes everything. I mean, the power of the camera keeps him from being
positional
equal.
Power.
And it also changes how we can potentially interact.
It's like it's a recording.
So we should vote if we turn off the camera.
Right, democracy, let's vote.
Who wants him to turn off the camera?
I won't.
I want everyone to turn on cameras.
Looks like the majority.
And what do you think will happen if we close the camera?
We'll be free.
Free?
Free. Free to express ourselves. Yes.
The camera is keeping us from being free.
Well, there are multiple layers. Anyway, we vote.
Okay. Pictures.
These movies. You made some movies. You have to write our own picture?
No, we upload them online.
You have to write the old picture. Do you delete the pictures you made here?
Here? Yeah. No, we upload them online.
But I have, as a human rightist, I have to write to my own picture.
Of course, but it was said in the introduction and outside that But it's going to be filmed.
Do you have my permission?
We took your permission when we informed you to
the... No contract about this.
When you entered the room,
there is no sign, no contract.
Go outside and look. There was
a contract.
Of course.
But you don't have my sign.
What does it matter? If we have a contract...
If we
have an agreement, it doesn't count. The verbal agreement doesn't count. If I tell you, okay, we can be friends as much as you talk to me nicely.
Your friends is no problem.
This is okay, no? Mm-hmm. Do you have contracts with your friends?
Oh, you're not your friend.
Ah. Sorry?
You seem to have now would be useful for us during this hour.
Yeah, but we are reaching some confidence, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we still have 4 minutes. I still think it's like I don't want to change too much for the shape of the performance that we asked to turn the camera off and then turn off.
It's not filming you though.
Yeah, but we asked to revoke for turning off the camera and we didn't stay. So this is a little bit for me. I don't believe that I'm like actually power faster. So I don't feel any democracy. Because we vote for something and you are the ones who run the space and you are not like, even though we have majority, you are not taking us. So this is actually, I think, the main problem we have in the world. So for me, it's really important that we at least we say something about this. Maybe it's like, okay. If we were, it's changing capitalism and let's not use money anymore, and maybe we all vote for that, but if the people who bring money don't stop it, then...
Yes, but the camera was part of the introduction.
Yeah. So
that the other door will be closed and we can use this door.
Yeah.
So this was like an overstructure to our little structure of democracy. So I'm really sure that this is not the main problem. But because we spent almost an hour here without anyone wanting to really participate or suggest something in order for us to, build something collectively or have the sense of collectivity or doing something all together, or like the easiest part would be trying to know each other, to introduce to each other, to become closer, you know, in a way to each other. But there was not such an initiative from anyone. So I really don't believe that the camera is the problem, or that you now feel that you have no power. Because, for example, when we voted that we wouldn't read the score, we didn't read it. after you wanted to vote again, and then you had the majority, and then we read it. I mean, there was a little structure down the overstructure of the hour, of the using of the doors, of and of the phone, which democracy was somehow implemented.
But now we vote to turn off the camera, and so there is a limit on, I understand.
Of course there is a limit. What do you mean?
No, I mean,
if we voted all together that, I don't know, we would kill you, would we? I don't think so. Of course there is a limit, yes. But still, we could make, into this limit, we could make many things that we didn't.
But the key
you didn't, you didn't, because there is no limit. You know, the problem is that you can get somewhere and do something together if you provide some initiative. If you provide some initiative, steer some up, just set something in motion. You wait for us to waste all this time in order to resolve some level of, you know, we don't know each other, we are expecting you to do something, we are watching you to do something, or we are expecting something from you. Some office, that is your agenda. And now you are turning the story against us. We didn't do anything, but you are actually the one that set the stage.
No, I'm saying that apart from the camera, we could have done other things.